this could be us. So back to what I was saying. This could be us.
Halo, this is me again, and it's time for Global Martial Arts. After arriving at a certain place, Hin Fan Ring asked Fang Bing to take off his clothes. Meanwhile, Hin Fan Ring himself was him taking something out of the bag that he had previously carried. It was in the wild and there was no one around. But Hin Fan Ring asked Fang Bing to take off his clothes. This made Fang Bing thought something absurd about this moment. Hin Fan Ring then gave his clothes to Fang Bing and asked Fang Bing why he hadn't taken off his clothes. What is he waiting for? Hin Fan Ring had apparently prepared the Catacombs warrior's clothes for them to camouflage in. However, Hin Fan Ring warned out not to try this method around Hoop City because many human warriors are brainless and he can kill Link immediately before Fang Bing can even say that he is also an Earthling warrior. Hin Fan Ring was amazed to see Fang Xing get 5 leather armor after Fang Bing undress his clothes. Then he asked Fang Bing to lend the leather armor. Of course, Fang Bing refused it, and it could only happen in Hin Fan Ring's dream. After changing clothes, Fang Bing and Hin Fan Ring looked at each other. How could Fang Bing carry a marching bag? Any fool knows that he is a fake Catacomb warrior and will lose the marching bag about this Fang Bing egg. Fang Bing then replied, how could he carry so many things later if he didn't carry a marching bag? How much could he carry if he only used his hand? Fang Bing also realized there was something strange about Hin Fan Ring's pen, even though Hin Fan Ring just said nothing. But Fang Bing was not that stupid. Fang Bing knew that Hin Fan Ring's pants had a special bad big pocket. But why didn't his pen have something like that? Hin Fan Ring just said that he didn't know about that. Of course, this made Fang Bing even angry, since his treasure were given to him by Hin Fan Ring. It was obvious that Hin Fan Ring deliberately did this so that Fang Bing could only take home a little loot. Hin Fan Ring blamed Fang Bing for not preparing for himself, and he thinks that Fang Bing should throw away the marching bag so as not to burden their journey. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share if all of you like this video. And if you want to appreciate my hard work, please don't skip ads in the video. See you in the other video. Bye.